A cherukos ani no asunya oikshem. Oish oish. Orog asked me, when is a good time to pick DVA in Storm League? Are you daft, Orog? It's like asking when to serve a salad in a steakhouse. Absolutely clueless. DVA shines when the team needs a beefy front line with disruption. Use your brain and pick her when your team lacks tankiness and needs some mech mayhem.
I mean, I guess he's technically correct. Kinda?
Prepare yourselves. The battle begins shortly.
Hey, what's up, Gaffer?
I cannot
Content Machine, that's me. Is this game, bro, not gonna lie, this game feels better than Stormgate. Are the devs known like Stormgate? Yeah, they're pretty well known. So Stormgate is like developers from Warcraft and Starcraft. And the game you just saw me play, Zero Space, the developers are like... A lot of them used to be like pro gamers, like Starcraft pro gamers and YouTubers and stuff. So, one was made by like old Warcraft, Starcraft devs, the other one was made by old Warcraft, Starcraft, well, mainly Starcraft pro gamers, I guess you could say. Got a Spanish commercial, they talk so fast. You know? I feel like that's pretty common a lot of the time when you're listening to like a different language. And I do feel like a lot of other languages today feels like they're talking super fast.
We should capture this mercenary camp.
Oh, sniped out of midair. I said, how do you not even know what you said? What the? Okay, so you cannot shove him out of a zombie wall. Good to know. Again.
Ha!
Mana is overrated. Dude, having no mana is the best. Spam forever, it's all good. Like, we're chilling. I never need to go back for mana. This one just does more damage every time I hit the same guy, right? That's fine.
Sight beyond sight. Bombs away! Bombs out! Help me, attorney!
How they keep killing Johanna. My hero's not supposed to be killable. Certainly not this early. So wait. Hey, what's up, Conigens? How's it going? Well, I'm glad you found it, Joe. Yeah, that does sound like pretty difficult. Glad you found it. Who's a ChoGall? G shifts. Skating up to you. You ain't skating up to us. Bombs away! Honky ass Lucio. I got a giant twisting nether waiting for you. Oh my god! So much damage. Bombs away! Your June. Zebo's June. Lucio is back to black, apparently. result. In a black hole, though. Black hole. No. Sniped. You think the bomb's out? Me too. I think the bomb's out too. Not sure though.
Well fought, warriors.
We lived. We did. Although, I mean, I'm not doing any of the living part, you know, I'm just controlling the mounted machine gun in this car. Shakalaka! After 1 second, this was slow. I didn't even know it had a slow. No, I did that. Activate to deal 8-10 damage. So it doesn't matter when you activate this, right? Like, it doesn't matter if you channel for 1 second or 5 seconds, it always does 810 damage. It's like just always the same damage. I thought the longer you channel, the more damage it did. They must have like changed it at some point, and I never bothered reading the patch notes. Now you're not sure where the bomb is? I know, right? Don't worry, we'll fix that for you soon. Bombs away! Should probably kill a second keep here though. Bomb's out. Well, I guess we just end them if they die that fast. Oh my god, he healed her so much. Bomb's out. Bombs away. I have 15 kills. Sniper rifle accuracy. Everyone else is like 1 or 2 kills. Yeah, I'm out here sniping nerds. Make that 16.
MP.
Nice. Those sniping skills.